How you feeling?
I feel alright, man. Hey, bros. I just wanted to say that was pretty messed up what almost did to you guys last week. I mean, that guy is huge. His power level has to be like way over 9,000. And Kofi, in my entire life, I don't think I've ever seen anybody get that high before. And bro, I know it's Saturday, it's his first match ever, but do you think he'll be able to get both of you that high?
Well, Matt, let's hope that nobody gets that high on Saturday. True, and true. Let's hope that, no, as a matter of fact, definitely your boys, the New Day, are gonna be getting down when we retain our
WWE World Tag Team Championship!
But you got a match at WrestleMania up against Sheamus. But tonight, you got a match against Ollie. How you feeling?
Dude, I feel pretty good, but Sheamus, he's pretty diesel and quite stinky, as you're aware. Yep. And Ali, he's a little more sticky, so I'm probably gonna have to grind him up before I break him down. You know what I'm saying? But hey, speaking of which, I gotta get ready for my match. And good luck in your match against AJ,
hey,
bro.
Appreciate it, man.
Yeah.
Is he or was he?
I don't know, man. But I'm getting a strong urge for some milk and cookies, bro.
So
dairy free, of course.
It's a new day.
Well, I'll take the beer.
Yes, it is. Yeah. Oh, that's us.
Yeah.
Oh. That's us, baby. Come on, honey.
Yeah.
Let's go. Yes.
Cookies sound good right about now. Gluten free, of course.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Kofi Kingston. He is one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, The New Day, Xavier Woods.
All I'm going to say is it's good to see Riddle locked in tonight.
Yes.
The Raw Tag Team Champions set to defend their titles this Saturday at WrestleMania, streaming live on the WWE Network and Peacock, and they have their work cut out for them. The 11-time Tag Team Champions defend against the phenomenal AJ Styles and Omos, who's competing in his very first WWE match.
I said it last week. I hated to say it, and I hate to say it again this week, but I've seen a little bit of training footage of Omos, and based on what I saw, I think there's a very strong possibility we will have new Raw Tag Team Champions at WrestleMania.
And Xavier Woods readying himself for a rematch tonight with AJ Styles.